as I was progressing in my career, I could actually see the limit of my growth because of lack of business acumen, lack of business understanding, understanding of business management. I didn't understand the business aspect of the technology, relating the technology to the business. After graduating, I must say I was very delighted. It has exceeded my expectation. From what I've learned, it has helped me to chart various growth strategic initiatives. How can we develop our customers' loyalty? How can we get into partners' loyalty? Developing business analytics and intelligence. Mainly, I would say now I'm much more focused, much more consciously aware of results that I would need to produce. I find myself to be much more productive. So I would say now I'm much more clearer in terms of what kind of business objectives. I really, really enjoyed studying at Nottingham. The lecturers and professors, they're very intelligent people. They made me understand various subjects which I never thought that I will be learning in that depth, in that detail. Areas like strategic management, competition, because competition is something unavoidable in business. They have visiting professors from renowned universities like China Europe International School of Business and Nottingham campus in UK, and we also had professors from Nottingham University from China. The lecturers and professors have created an environment for group discussions. That's where I believe we have learned a lot. It's definitely a privilege for you to be able to interact and learn together with the peers that you have. The quality of the MBA students Nottingham attracts are definitely one of the best you can ever find. The experience that I've had in the MBA program at Nottingham has also helped me to learn myself much better. How well can I stretch myself? What is my true potential? To be honest, I think I'm much more ambitious after completing the program about my life.